Guys, and welcome to this video. Sorry if I haven't been uploading lately, it's just that with school being ill and everything colliding, it's just not been a very good couple of days for video type. But anyway, we're back on with the daily type of videos and with the marquee matchup stuff. So as you can see, we're selling on our marquee matchup investments. We managed to guess three games, and not only, like, I really did think that, like, the Sheffield Derby or like a Wimbledon game again, but you know, I thought I was gonna get my third or fourth time where I managed to get four corrects, but I get three, still making lots of money. And you see, picking them up for about 500 coins, instant 900, making 400 coins profit. Not big profit, but like, still, money's money, and I will take it. Like, as well as that, one of the games did make me quite a lot of money, but honestly I thought it made a bit more. Still, money is money, like I've been saying. I don't know why I didn't list up that Kings in there. And then when we do one club, you need to list up obviously the other club. And then we go to Bayern Munich. And then, as you see, they went up by a lot of points compared to, I think, I don't know why I didn't try and pick up these cards, but there's just no point, I think. Anyway, they're going for about 800 coins somewhere. These 2K has a load on there. And yeah, so we decided to start buying it first for 1800 coins. Zeal all our things for there for 900. But 550 800 coins. Really nice profit, and there's some more there, 550, 800 points. Honestly, the sparring game made me a lot as well. And then I think completing SBC is really good as well to do. So honestly, both aspects of the thing keep me making tons of profit on. So I suggest you get on FIFA right now. There'll be another video as well today, or maybe tomorrow, I'm not too sure when I'll do this video, regarding for the best pack in FIFA. And it's going to be based on pretty much the team year coming on the 16th, pretty much confirmed. This video can get you the best ever pack, I think, for only 3.7k, around that sort of price. Absolute mental. Anyway, as you can see, the amount of profit I'm making is unbelievable. We're making three times the value and a bit more on that, on this card, buying rack cards, the foreign coins there, just under four times value there, right? Which is just really nice. And now we move on to other games. So next game was, obviously, we had to check out the Liverpool versus Man City prices. And not only that, I thought they were going up a little bit more, they just didn't. So you're only making up 2 throwing coins per card in this. So we're going to see the cards up for 800 coins, because they'll be able to sell for that, as you see, all my buying by his son. So if I miss these cards at 800 coins, I'm still making profit, about 200, 300 coins profit on some of these cards. But honestly, I thought I was going to make a bit more, just wasn't to be for these cards, which is slightly annoying. But yeah, we get 800 coins on him. And it still, obviously profit like we've been saying, but you just want more. Everyone wants the extra bit of money on FIFA these days. But I think I could have listed up Robinson card for about 1,000 coins there. And we're going to list them up for 800 coins still. Making about 80 coins after tax, I think it is somewhere. That Clown card will probably do us about 400 coins profit. So as you see, some of these cards did get in sniper and stuff. So you get a stack of 800 coins. Stat for any coins, and we stat for any coins, and you see there's another 550 card, and then we get another thingy card for any coins. So when you do one game, you need to check out the other, Kings and Lucilda, no, the Man City players are, oh yeah, we try to find the other Kings, because obviously me being an idiot, I didn't sell them on 7-1 first thing, so you see we can 7-1 for 9 of the coins. And then you go to the elk up. And you can see they did go up a little bit, 8-15-900. So I could still have 900 if I wanted to. Then I was bra would have quite a good sum. I think I just stopped 900 coins then. Yeah, so I think we are stopped 900-950 coins. I'm not too sure what we just stopped for. I think it was around about that. It didn't seem my voice isn't too well. Literally, I just woke up. And so I thought, what do you? And when this FC went on, I decided to snipe some of them around about 50 just in case the price went up. I see most of them do pick up for 650, like these two, which were made 4 or 500 coins profit on. Someone I did pick up at 850, as you can see there, where I literally just went onto the market, just quickly picking up a couple of cards before the SPC went out. I could have listed that Johnstones for a little bit more, but I decided to just, you know what, take the 100-120 coins profit on them. And we constantly list these cards up. It's just easy profit, making money. I don't know why I went on my Team Group Stage thing. I'm still hoping when the Player of the Month Harry Kane or Player of the Month Roberto Firmino, that you would need those cards, because obviously I'll be making a lot, because I have a lot of those cards on my trade bar. But yeah, I think during the year I'm going to get 100 packs, and hopefully I can get like different SBCs, like the icon packs very cheaply, and my team's going to be sick in the future. About February time, I'll be like hopefully getting the champions every week and making some money. So you can see we list all those players up there. And the next one, I decided to give you a skim view of what these cards, the next cards are going for. Obviously, this is the silver one, which pretty much now I'm not sure what they price at, but look at what I got to sell them at. I just want to show you guys. How high? I thought they would have been like crazy money, if you know what I mean, like what they were now. But as you can see, they're about, I think 2k was in that. So there's a couple here for about 2.7k, 2.5. So honestly, you'll be able to list these Al Hala and Al Latid. I don't know why I said that really weirdly. Players on the market, and you'll be making some decent coins. You can see you can sell for about 1800 coins there, 1900 coins, and you'll be making some decent profit. So we try to find the cheapest one. As you can see, it's here, 1600, 1500 coins profit. And remember, we put these up for 500 coins each, so you can make some same profit. I didn't see these up by accident on the video, but you know, just do that. Anyway, that's all from this video. This is Marking Matchups, selling video. Hope that's video. Marking Matchups, completed video probably tomorrow, maybe on Friday. And I hope that's video. Please don't subscribe and I'll speak to you guys later. Bye!